A Detroit landmark is reopening to the public tomorrow.
Belle Isle Aquarium was closed for more than 16 months. It underwent more than $1 million in renovations. It includes a new lobby, upgrades to the watery habitats, and new exhibits, too. The aquarium, home to species that are found in the Detroit River and the Great Lakes, and exotic fish from around the world. If you've never been there, do yourself a favor.
Yeah.
It's a cool trip.
It's a little gem. Yeah.